it, then we split it. Right, we did it. What the you gon' do when we on you? Messing with the wrong crew. Don't know what we going through. I'ma have to show how easily we. Let me find out there's some more that's running with Joe. Nothing we can't handle. Break it up and dismantle like a candle. Just cause I can't stand you. Put my whole tapes like you. Think you. And you haven't met the apes. Stop. Drop. Shut them down. Open up shop. Oh. Go. That's how Rough Riders roll. Stop. Drop.
Pass to Foyle. Outside, Robinson.
The ball goes to the away team.
And the Heat making a change here. Farrell's checked in. Gone 3-6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. There's a screen by Robinson. That doesn't go in. Had a chance, though, to take the lead. And here's Farrell. He'll bring it up for the Miami Heat. They've led by as much as 10. It's Robinson high post. There's the pass to Stackhouse. Misses the three. Gone 6 of 11 since the start of the fourth quarter. Here's Weber, and Weber throws it down.
On the offensive end, Weber has simply been unleashed in this one. I think the defense is going to have to adjust to how aggressive Weber has been.
Here's Farrell. There's a screen by Robinson. Shoots over Weber. And again, it's the Heat missing. Gone 2-3 in the fourth quarter from long range. Good shooting so far. Here's Marbury. Lets it go from the baseline and nails it. Marbury's got 19 points.
You take a look at the assist numbers for Mashburn, and this is a guy who excels at passing the ball, especially from the forward position.
Here's Farrell. Out to the right wing. Good ball movement here by Miami. Five on the clock. Goes up on the wing, and right through it goes. Gone 8 of 13 from the field since the start of the fourth, sinking the majority of their shots. Here's Marbury. Passes to Robinson. Over Foyle. Robinson, that's good. Robinson's got six here in this quarter.
You know, I think the defense has to recognize that Robinson is a pretty good mid-range shooter, and he's happy to let them know that he is right there.
Here's Farrell. Down low. Sweet move. Foyle the pass to Robinson. Right wing. Goes back up. That one goes in. He's got 26.
His hot streak continues.
Night after night, making his presence felt offensively.
To the inside. Here's Robinson. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. And so he's picked up his final foul. And he will sit for the rest of this game.
And you hate to have a player foul out, but their depth could be an asset here, helping them weather his absence.
First free throw is good, and that makes it a three-point lead.
Not only is Robinson a fantastic player, he's a fantastic person, even-tempered, which is perfect for these situations.
And so he drops them both. It's a four-point ballgame.
This is what makes him special, his ability to come through in these spots.
Kicks to Stackhouse. Pass to Farrell. To the wing on the left. Stackhouse outside. And it's off from three-point range. .124 left in the game. Ashburn to pass to Robinson. Over Robinson. Robinson misses.
And even though that one didn't go down, that's really good shot selection.
This is what the coaches are encouraging. Even when these type of shots don't fall.
Robinson against Robinson. Stackhouse outside. Just five to shoot. Out left of the wing. Farrell for three. Count it! And that shot brings them to within just one.
Not shying away at all. Fearlessly stepping into that big shot.
Wow. Beautiful. That takes real guts. I think this whole arena was holding its breath.
Now, here is Jordan. Here's Robinson. Misses the baby hook. 35 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Pass to Robinson. And trying for the go-ahead basket, it doesn't go in. And so they choose to intentionally foul.
Well, you know, he had to stop the clock, so that really was the best thing he could have done there.
Yep, can't just let the other team drain the clock when it's close like this.
And that will put them up by two.
Jordan wants the ball in his hands in these high-pressure moments. He has a great deal of confidence in his abilities, and rightfully so.
So he goes two for two at the line, and it's a three-point game.
Those were crucial free throws, raising their lead to 3 points. And now, all they have to do is defend the long ball.
Now a timeout called by Miami. They trail by three. 20 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
I think if they leave the three-point shot open, you take it. But it may be safer and wiser to get a quick two and then foul.
Well put. But they shouldn't force something up here. Have to be smart.
Now to turn to our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David.
Hey, guys. Well, Miami's coach had some advice for the team during that last break, and he's excited about their chances. He said, this is what we've worked for. This is where we want to be. Now it's up to us to take it. That means big plays and big shots. We'll see if they can rise to the big moment, Kevin.
Thank you, David. And there's the pass to Farrell. Here's Robinson, guarded by Robinson. From 13, it's in! And what a sensational bucket to bring them within one.
For his size, he is an elite shooter.
And he'll beat you for multiple spots on the floor, including the mid-range.
And now an intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible. Shooting. First one drops, and that will put them up by two.
There's so much about Stephon Marbury that makes him special as a player. He's got great strength and size for a point guard. He's quite nimble and clever. Truly impressive, his full bag.
He's off on the free throw, unable to get that second one to drop in. Timeout called, the Heat. They're down by two. 9 seconds left in the fourth quarter. To Robinson to tie it up. Oh, he couldn't make that shot go to force overtime. And the series has been won. That'll do it for this broadcast of the NBA Eastern Conference Semifinals. Clark Kellogg, Mike Fratello, and David Aldridge, and the rest of our 2K team, this is Kevin Harlan signing off. And we'll see you next time.
Well, try to find your soul. Did the question y'all would ask me, calling Allen Iverson, but the answer didn't answer. I'm a two.